The normal functionality of Face ID is supported mainly by the earpiece speaker and sensor flex cable in the front camera parts. For Face ID failure caused by damage of the earpiece speaker and sensor flex cable. Here in our channel we have repair videos for your reference. For Face ID failure caused by damage of the flood illuminator or dot projector, the problem cannot be fixed. Why is that? You can check out our Face ID teardown video in our channel. We also introduced Rayway exclusive repair tricks on Face ID troubleshooting. Face ID fault finding in 3 minutes in this video. As for practical application of these tricks, check out our Move iPhone a little lower slash higher when setting up Face ID video now. Go to Settings Face ID and Passcode. Tap Setup Face ID. The phone keeps sending messages Move iPhone a little lower or higher. Face ID cannot be set up successfully. Based on Rayway exclusive repair tricks on Face ID troubleshooting. Let's test the flood illuminator at first. Turn airplane mode off. Make a phone call to test the proximity sensor. Which is normal. Continue to test the ambient light sensor. Which is also normal. Judging by this, the flood illuminator is working normally. Let's continue to test the front camera parts. Open the camera app and swipe to portrait mode. We can see that the background is not blurred. And there is no flashing red light from the dot projector. We can confirm now that the dot projector has malfunctioned. And the problem cannot be fixed. Rayway exclusive repair tricks on Face ID troubleshooting can be a great reference for repair technicians to find out faulty positions and improve repair efficiency.